May God hold us in the hollow of his hand.
Princess Diana was remembered in prayer and in song today by the hundreds who attended the Gaman Vagani Festival in Milwaukee. The annual event drew those of Welsh descent from all over North America. It even drew a member of parliament who saw firsthand the political power of the Princess of Wales.
She had asked to be remembered as a Queen of Hearts. She certainly had an ability to touch people's hearts, and I hope that what she was trying to do in that direction will be of permanent and lasting good.
Wigley says Diana transcended political barriers, touching the hearts of those around the world. Others say she epitomized the elegance of the royals in a quest for happiness that tragically would never come.
She seemed to have had a relationship, a new relationship, which is beginning to become meaningful for her and possible happiness. And in the middle of that, this terrible thing happened.
Ironically, Princess Diana was invited to be at this convention, either to speak to the crowd or simply to come as a guest, but said while she appreciated the invitation, her schedule at this time simply couldn't allow a visit to Milwaukee. Gary Davis issued that invitation and says he's left to deal now with what ifs.
Got a very nice response, unable to, of course. In retrospect, I guess things would have been much better if it would have worked out that she was here rather than in Paris.
For the Night Team, Joanne Paul, today's TMJ4.